was no way I could force the shutter open with my bare hands. I needed to find another way. There was an electrical box up there, but I couldn't reach it from the ground. The empty box had been left out overnight. No one would have wanted to steal it. Rearranging the sign had been a stroke of genius, even if I do say so myself. There was an electrical box up there, but I couldn't reach it from the ground. It was the shutter control. There was no sign of a button or a keyhole. It must have been controlled remotely. A wire ran up to the electrical box above. All Bassam's stuff was safely locked away. The box was in the perfect position to access the beam above. I popped the lid open. Inside was an aircon unit and, bingo, the master controls for the shutters. The wire connected the power supply to the aircon. The wire connected the shutter motor to the master controller. It was the power supply. It was the master controller for the shutters. There was no way I could force the shutter open with my bare hands. It was the shutter control. I'd have to get up there again to take a closer look. In the drawer was a single Q-tip. It was my lucky day. It hadn't been used. The room was pitch black. I couldn't see a thing. In the corner of the room was a pizza delivery scooter, just like the one the killer had escaped on. There was a letter jammed in the shredder. The shredder was jammed. I tried to free the gears, but they were jammed solid. Its service was long overdue. There was a letter jammed in the shredder. The shredder was jammed. I tried to free the gears, but they were jammed solid. Oil had dripped from the scooter onto the floor. I smeared some oil onto the cotton bud. I smeared the gears with oil. I reckoned the oil would do the trick. It was time to see what was in the letter. I grabbed the paperclip.
Thank you.
It was the letter from Henri confirming that Vera Security had the contract for the exhibition. And it also revealed who was in charge at Vera, a guy called Madovsky. At first glance, it all seemed pretty run-of-the-mill. But why was Henri thanking Madovsky for being generous? And why was he pleased to represent him? Maybe Madovsky was the owner we'd been looking for. It didn't add up. I had a gut feeling. There was something fishy going on. It was a pizza delivery scooter. The air vent had a tiny catch on the side. The air vent had a tiny catch on the side. The paperclip was perfect for the job. There was definitely something in there.
Now, what are you...
Gotcha.
Well, would you believe it?
It was a gun. And very likely the one that had been used to shoot Henri.
Aha! So, what have we here? L'Américain? Monsieur Stobart? You will rue the day you crossed my path, because now you are caught in my net like a little red herring.
Inspector, I'm investigating the robbery.
No, monsieur. You are breaking and entering an innocent storeroom.
I found the murder weapon.
Found? No. Planted? Yes. Mou, arrest this man and take him to the station. I shall squeeze you, Monsieur Stobart, until your pips squeak.
Thanks, Ronnie. I just wish I'd got some better shots of the killer.
Are you kidding? That stuff from the hip, very dramatic. You did good, Nico.
So, what's next?
Get me an interview with the owner, and you've got Sunday's front page.
I'm on it already.
Keep me up to speed. Let me know before you write anything up, okay?
Of course. Oh, gotta go. Someone at the door. Monsieur?
Are you Nicole Collard?
Yes, can I help you?
I need to sit down.
You'd better come in.